we're back. And we defeated Grandmaster Nebula. And we're pretty much traveling around to each place on the dragon, trying to figure out. Well, the dragon just wants us to, I guess, to see all our friends again. I always get lost in Harry's castle for some reason. Trying to get super lost in this castle. Yes, sir. Welcome back to Wheelbrook. I remember the day you left our village with your good father, Pancreas. Seems like it was only yesterday. No one imagined that the two of you would ever be coming home. But here you are back with us again. And what better gift could you be bringing us than the peace you've brought to the world? I'm absolutely overjoyed you're back. Lucas is back. I'm so happy. H-A-P-P-Y. Happy.
Oh, that's a nun. Never mind. My voice was a little deep for that, no? H-A-P-U. the place was rebuilt. Very nice. Let's go into the old house.
That would make me the father of the legendary hero. Guess there's really nothing here. Straight west. To where exactly? I don't know. Not sure where my dragon's going. Where is he going? He might be heading to Briscoe Laddie's place. Yep. Oh ho ho ho. Tutti frutti, tutti frutti. The Grandmaster of Nadirian's not so grandioso anymore, eh? So we can all enjoy the dolce vita at last. Nothing that I wouldn't have expected of Lucas and his two almighty bambinos. You would have made a fine husband for my Netta. But let's not cloud this fine day with regrets. Yes, really has there been a finer day. Tutti frutti all around.
I went out there to work again and all. Just dropping on.
We defeated Bajorn.
Yes, I made the choice that shaped my life. I'd like Tora to get a husband for some reason, so she won't be all by herself. Wow, she's cold as ever. Nothing, little Lily. It's all in your head. I made my choice, so you don't have to worry. Maybe. Father. So you managed to give that grandmaster the underwear, the what for, eh? And now here the four of you are. Come to visit me as a family. Lovely stuff, lovely stuff. We've got a lot of catching up to do, eh? Why don't you stay the night? Sorry, Dad, but... Alright, the folks over in Goth are waiting for Lucas's homecoming, are they? Well, fair enough. I suppose he is king of the place, after all. You folks had better get a move on back to Gotha then. We'll come back and see you again soon, Dad. Just as long as it's the both of you, eh? I don't want to see you turning up on the doorstep on your own because your pair have had a row. A gold medal on her mom's grave.
Dragon flying, flying with my dragon. flying with the dragon as his hum diddly ho. He talks like ho, hum diddly ho, hum diddly diddly ho.
Back.
Your Majesty, you're back. Welcome home, sir.
Thank you. Oh, my monsters are here.
Great service.
You have this already.
King Pancras was a fine king, you know, a fine king indeed, but you, your majesty, have surprised us all. You may very well be even greater than your father. Sing his swan song, and the heroes from Gotham, don't you know?
Beautiful ash ever.
The dragon.
Ended here. We'll continue talking after the Gothans get back.